On 22nd May 2019, India successfully launched the RISAT-2B satellite. It is an Earth observation satellite. This satellite will have a life of 5 years. In India, the satellite will be used in fields such as agriculture, forestry. It will help in calamities like floods, earthquakes, forest fires, etc. It will take images from above, which will inform the authorities to take charge of the situation. It was launched in Sriharikota, Andhra Pradesh, from the Satish Dhawan Space Center. This satellite is to help enhance the country's surveillance abilities in the civilian and military sectors. The satellite will also help to keep an eye on terror camps in Pakistan. It is called the spy satellite since it will be used for surveillance activities. Earlier, the RISAT-2 was launched in 2009 to monitor activities in terror camps in Pakistan. The RISAT-2B is the updated version. It can take pictures and videos of the Earth during day and night and also under cloudy conditions. While the older version did not have these, it couldn't see amid heavy cloud cover. The newer version can, in response to the Pulwama attack in Jammu and Kashmir. On 26 February 2019, the Indian Air Force conducted an airstrike. Satellites were used during the strike. The satellite was stationed over a spot but was unable to capture images or record videos due to the heavy cloud cover. This is why no images or videos of the Balakot airstrike on the terror camps were captured. This new version will be able to capture images and videos even amid heavy cloud cover and inform the military. It is extremely useful.